Oh, fuck off! No, get down.
Said you're a lazy bastard. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Rise and shine.
Amy, what? Who the hell are you? I swear to God, I'll call the police.
Oi, tough guy, calm down. It's me, Doug.
Doug? No. That's not possible. You look like a man. You're talking.
Yeah. It's all come with a wee bit of a shock to me as well, pal.
Stay there. Don't fucking move.
Hey, don't be like that, mate. This is weird for me too. I just wanted to wake you up with some food. Like yesterday.
But why do you look like that? Why are you talking?
Don't ask me. This is all in your head.
Fuck. So I'm crazy, yeah? I'm crazy. I'm going nuts.
Don't be so dramatic, lad. Strange things happen to people with a broken heart. Amy's been weird too lately.
Still, not quite like this. She did say you were a sensitive one, though.
Amy's heartbroken, too. And I'm not sensitive.
You're not sensitive, then? All you do is lie around the house. I'm feeling sorry for yourself. You've been inattentive, and your wee girlfriend's moved on. Boo-hoo. But come on! I'm famished! Let's go get some food. You can take me for a walk once in a while too, if that's not too much to ask. Why do I have to wear this bloody thing? I'm not property. I feel like a piece of meat. Hello? What's with the silent treatment?
You look ridiculous. And you're a dog.
And you're a lanky man-child that spends his time crying into his pot noodles. But we're stuck together, so you might as well talk to me. Listen. Sorry about you and Amy. And I did think you two were good.
Look, can you just not, please? Can we just walk? Please.
Why?
Look, sit down.
Oh, fit. Shit, she's coming over, bro.
Well, no, she's not. What did you do that for?
Time to shine, Harry boy.
Hello, little man. You're cute. Hello.
Who are you calling cute? I'm a descendant from wolves. I'll have you know. Oh!
Well, you can have him. Honestly, you are welcome to take him off my hands.
He's a lively one. Got such a strong personality.
Yeah. You don't know the half of it. Trust me.
What's his name?
Harry. I mean, I'm Harry, he's Doug. He's Doug.
Yeah. Oh, I'm Anna. It's nice to meet you, Harry. And it's nice to meet you, Doug.
Get her number. Go on.
Yeah. nice to meet you.
Bye.
Oh, God.
Do you ever keep your mouth shut?
Well, I'm incapable of sweating, so I have to keep my mouth open to pant. Between that, breathing, barking, yawning.
No, that's, That's not what I mean. Look, I'm just not ready for any of that yet. You know what I mean? Let's not talk about it, yeah?
Come on, mate. You gotta talk about it. What's your pop, otherwise? Look, sometimes when I eat too much cat shit, I leave that inside me for too long, I'll vomit it all over the kitchen floor. That is kind of the same thing.
Look, Doug, I know you mean well, but I can get over this all on my own. Trust me, I'm fine.
That's where you're wrong, mate. You're showing no signs of getting over this. Look, let's talk about this over a drink. Pub.
There is no way in hell I'm taking you to the pub.
I just need to show her that I care, you know?
Well, you need to stop showing that you care about yourself first, mate.
I think she loves you. But you need to put in the work to show you love her back. It's no use just laying around on your ass and feeling it.
I know, but I can't. I couldn't even talk to her earlier when I tried to ask her out so we could talk
things out. I know I've only recently been cursed with the burden of social consciousness and all that, but I think you can fix things. But it has to start with you. You need to see yourself the way a dog sees you. The way I see you. You're a good guy. It's about time you start believing that. Listen, mate. She might be done with you for good. But what's one more try, okay? Jesus.
Yeah, where did that all come from?
Enough of that miserable shit. Shots? I mean, you're round. I don't have any ID. More money. More pockets.
Fine, but just one more drink, yeah?
We know what time it is. Time to meet the vomit is.
Hey! Beat! Oh!
Yeah, no!
No! Snoop Dogg, you. No, watch this. You haven't done this thing.
Okay. Woo!
Your turn. That was perfect to me.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
Let's go out. No, this way, this way.
Morning, mate. Last night was heavy and I was thinking about what you said. And I think you're right, you know, I do need to make more effort. Doug? Doug, you're back. What was all that yesterday? Where did you go? Oh, Doug. You know I'll never be able to look at you the same way again, you know. I'm good, yeah. Well, better, at least.
You look better.
Yeah, thanks. Listen, I was... Just take care of the little man for me, yeah? He's been great, yeah.
Okay. Bye, Harry.
Amy, wait. Let me cook you dinner. We can talk and listen, I'll put more effort in, I'll pull my weight, I'll just come around tonight.
You can't cook.
I can try.
I want to try.
I'll call you.